Verily, we have already given you Al-Kawthar. In the past, it's the past tense. We've already given you Al-Kawthar. Verily, we have already given you Al-Kawthar. What is Al-Kawthar? The Prophet ﷺ said, Al-Kawthar is the main river of paradise. It is one of the rivers of Jannah. And our Prophet ﷺ said that this river, its banks, the banks of the river are made out of carved out pearls. The whole river is running inside of a massive pearl. And our Prophet ﷺ said, the water of this river, it is whiter than snow, colder than ice, sweeter than honey. What is running in this river is something we cannot even imagine. Our Prophet ﷺ said, whoever drinks from the waters of this river, one sip shall never for all of eternity ever be thirsty. You will never be thirsty once you drink from this river. Our Prophet ﷺ said, the number of containers on the sides of this river are like the stars in the sky. Meaning, you cannot even count them. They're like the stars in the sky. Our Prophet ﷺ told us that on the Day of Judgment, the pool that he has, the hawd, the pool that he has, there's a pool on the Day of Judgment, where will the water of that pool come from? Our Prophet ﷺ said, on that day, there will be two spouts coming from the heavens. One of them of pure gold, the other of pure silver, linking directly into Al-Kawthar. And the water from Al-Kawthar will be pouring into the hawd on the Day of Judgment. And once we drink from that, and may Allah Azza wa Jal allow us to drink from that hawd, once we drink from that, then from then on, we never need to drink for the sake of thirst. Our drinking will only be for pleasure. We'll not drink for any thirst. What does Al-Kawthar mean? Al-Kawthar comes from the Arabic kathir. And kathir everybody knows, even the non-Arabs know kathir. Kathir means a lot. And Al-Kawthar is the source of a lot. Al-Kawthar, where kathir comes from. And it is called Al-Kawthar because how much water do you need to feed all the people of Jannah for all of eternity? How much water? Kathir? Al-Kawthar. The infinite supply. It's coming and coming and coming and coming. It is kathir upon kathir. It is nothing but kathir. It is Al-Kawthar. Because the water is an infinite supply. So my dear brothers and sisters, every single person of Jannah, and may Allah make us amongst them. Say Ameen. May Allah make us amongst them. Every single person of Jannah is drinking from the gift given to our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is his gift, his maqam, it is his privilege. We are drinking from his gift. And Allah says, Ya Rasulullah, you have been tested by losing a son, but don't worry. I have given you something much better than one child, one offspring. I have already given this to you before you came into this world. It's in the past tense. A'tainaka, I've already done it. It's already there. You know, it's a big difference when your boss says that, oh, you already have your raise waiting for you versus I will calculate your raise later on. Big difference. Psychologically, you have the gift waiting. It's very different. And Allah is saying, not just is your gift waiting, it was waiting even before you came, Ya Rasulullah. When Jannah was created, when you were not even on this earth, I had already gifted you Al-Kawthar. And the meaning here, Ya Rasulullah, yes indeed you have been tested and tried, but look at the positives. Look at the bright side. Look at how Allah has blessed you with this Al-Kawthar. Allah has given you something much more than just a child or a daughter. He has given you the very fountain of Jannah. It is just for you, A'tainaka, the singular. Out of all of the creation, Ya Rasulullah, it is your river. And then you shall gift it to whomever you please, which is all the people of Jannah. It is for you. And so Allah Azza wa Jal is telling him that this Kawthar, I have made it for you. And the meaning here is that if it's meant for him, where will he end up, dear brothers and sisters? If the gift is meant for him, and the gift is the fountain from which all other fountains of Jannah comes, where do you think will be the house of our Prophet ﷺ? Where do you think it will be in relation to the Kawthar? When it is his gift, he will have the beginning of Kawthar. He will have where the river originates from. That will be the highest level. That is the fiqh al-a'la. That is the highest level that our Prophet ﷺ will be in. That's where Kawthar is coming from. The fact that he has this gift prepared, it is as if Allah is saying, you will end up over there. This is already for you. Also, my dear brothers and sisters, we learn a wisdom and a benefit here. That anytime a calamity happens to us, anytime a calamity happens to us, we should console ourselves with the positives that Allah has given. Just like our Prophet had a calamity, his son has died. What did Allah tell him? well, I've given you al-kawthar as well. Anytime a calamity happens, we should think to ourselves, you know what? At least I have Islam. At least I believe in Allah and His Messenger. Alhamdulillah, I'm a reciter of the Quran. Imagine people out there don't even know why they're on this earth. Any calamity happens, we console ourselves with the blessings that Allah has given us. And even the blessings of this world. Even the blessings of this world. You know, as one of the Sahaba said when his son died, oh Allah, you gave me 4 children, you took one. Alhamdulillah, you left 3 for me. Even in this regard, looking at the bright side, being optimistic, always concentrating on the positive, this is from Islam. لأجلك حلق طير الفيافي وفح عبير السرور زمن تبقى سميات لبرس لطف تنين.